Yes, Mr. President.
Call off the missile.
How did you get this now?
The missile headed for San Boquero. If anyone dies on that island today, I'm coming for you.
You do what you have to, and so will I. Eiling!
She didn't know.
Captain Adams on his way from Southern California.
His top speed's under Mach 2. He'll never get there in time.
Wait!
Clear the hangar! No!
Initiating emergency drop in 3, 2, 1.
Batman, you're going too fast.
If I let the Earth's gravity accelerate me, I should reach intercept in 2 minutes.
If you don't burn up on entry.
What were you thinking? You're gonna kill Superman and everyone else on the island.
We have to sanction Doomsday. We were gonna get to Superman somewhere down the line, and we've been trying to stop drug traffic from San Boquero for years. The way I see it, 3 birds, 1 stone.
Call it off.
Anti-abort safeties have already engaged. I couldn't stop it now if I wanted to.
There's a Kryptonite missile heading your way. Can you read me?
Flash, get everyone as far away as you can. I'm going back for Superman.
But
do it now!
The missile's armed with magnetic repulsors.
The only way past that is with the Javelin itself. You could give the hull an opposing charge.
Understood.
Batman, come in.
I'm